It is about AD 34. In the Americas, great storms, earthquakes, fires, and floods witnessed to Jesus Christ's crucifixion in Jerusalem.
Samuel's prophecy.
Help. Help. Woe unto this people. Woe unto the inhabitants of the whole earth, except they shall repent. And many great destructions have I caused to come upon this land and upon this people because of their wickedness and their abominations. O all ye that are spared, because ye were more righteous than they, will ye not now return unto me and repent of your sins and be converted, that I may heal you? Behold, I am Jesus Christ, the Son of God. And the scriptures concerning my coming are fulfilled. I have come unto the world to bring redemption unto the world, to save the world from sin. Therefore, whoso repenteth and cometh unto me as a little child, him will I receive, for of such is the kingdom of God. For such I have laid down my life, and have taken it up again. Therefore repent, and come unto me, ye ends of the earth, and be saved. O ye people of these great cities which have fallen, how oft have I gathered you, as a hen gathereth her chickens under her wings, and have nourished you? O ye house of Israel, whom I have spared, how oft will I gather you if ye will repent and return unto me with full purpose of heart?
To the Lord Jesus Christ.
Is it over? The darkness is gone.
Have been fulfilled. City Bountiful.
We're here.
What is it like?
It's wonderful. Do you have all you need? Do you have enough food?
Nephi?
My friends.
Somehow the Lord saw fit to spare us.
Nephi, the whole face of the land has changed.
I thank the Lord your lives were spared. Timothy!
Please help our good friends get clean clothing and shelter. You're safe now.
Bless you.
Cumin? Cumin Anhai. Please find food and shelter for these good people.
Bless you.
Behold, my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased, in whom I have glorified my name. Hear ye him.
Behold, I am Jesus Christ, whom the prophets testified shall come into the world. And behold, I am the light and the life of the world. And I have drunk out of that bitter cup which the Father hath given me, and have glorified the Father in taking upon me the sins of the world, in the which I have suffered the will of the Father in all things from the beginning. Arise, and come forth unto me, that ye may thrust your hands into my side, and also that ye may feel the prints of the nails in my hands and in my feet, that ye may know that I am the God of Israel, and the God of the whole earth, and have been slain for the sins of the world.